Nylon! The real star of the plastic industry in the 1930s was polyamide, far better known by its trade name, nylon. Nylon was the first purely synthetic fiber introduced by DuPont Corporation at the 1939 World's Trade Fair in New York City. In 1927, DuPont had begun a secret development project designated Fiber 66 under the direction of Harvard chemist Wallace Carruthers. Carruthers had been hired to perform pure research into material properties. His work led to the discovery of synthetic nylon fiber, which was very strong, but also very flexible. The first application was for bristles for toothbrushes. However, DuPont's real target was silk stockings. It took DuPont 12 years and $27 million to refine nylon and develop the industrial processes for bulk manufacture. His advertising created a public sensation, Nylon Mania! Nylon Mania came to a stop at the end of 1941, when America entered World War II. The production of nylon stockings was then taken over by the manufacture of parachutes. After the war ended, DuPont went back to selling nylon to the public, resulting in an even bigger craze, nylon riots. Nylon remains an important plastic, and not just for use in fabrics, but in all trades of life. And remember, nylon, once a plastic, always a plastic. Yeah.